Hi, this is Sarah from Every Song Sucks. Today I'm gonna look at a song and see if I think it sucks. The song I have today is Death's Great Black, Wing Scrapes the Air by Being as an Ocean. It was recommended by Justin Premise. So I hope that I got the version that you were hoping for the live. I did struggle to find it, so I'm not sure if it's the one, but hopefully it's alright. So I have the lyrics here too. So let's check it out. To sit in this other voice for a while to know if I like it, because of course when there's two vocals I always, well, I sometimes struggle with it. That's not easy to do, laying on your back there, getting that out.
We should be battling! Now's the time for knowledge. Now's the time for truth. Humanity has already suffered so much abuse. Must take responsibility. Do away with apathy and learn society's teachings to be blind and selfish. We must learn is that the problem is us. Dankeschön.
Okay, so obviously it really kept my attention because, like I asked for, it does have a lot of emotion, the song. So thank you for that. So much in the words here. Just what comes to mind is just that we can get stuck on the little things in our life that are not perfect or a little bit of suffering or whatever and forget what other people are going through, because I mean there's some huge things people are living with and also it just makes me think of just how it's talking about that struggle with understanding how these things can even be taking place. It just makes me think of that I don't believe we can understand right now. I feel like it's like if I tried to explain to my dog, you know, why I need to put drops in his ear, you know, he's not going to get it. But it's true, that last line, because what you must learn is the problem is us, and it's true. We choose wrong. I think that's part of being human, but we don't choose to help or to care sometimes. So yeah, there's so much in that, and yeah, I'm an extremely sensitive person inside. Maybe I don't seem like it outside, but so yeah. It just makes me think of different documentaries and stuff that I've watched or tried to watch and then had to shut off. Anyways, yeah. So, yeah, definitely emotional. So what are my thoughts on the vocals? So there's obviously two vocalists there, and it definitely makes me interested in hearing more from this band, just to see how they work together, if some songs are maybe better than others and how they work together. I think that they both had good voices. I did like the more growly one, the less singing one, but I guess, you know, they needed both, and for whatever reason, I guess one of them can't do it both. So I'm gonna put the vocals at a 7, and I'm gonna put the music at a 7 as well. And I'm gonna say yes, this one's gonna make it to my playlist. You could even sense the emotion just in the crowd there and stuff, because what he was saying was true, right? So, yes, it'll make it to my playlist. If anybody's got comments about this song, feel free to leave them. Take care. See you next time.